Hello here, welcome to my nursery today, and I've got a box opening. Yeah, I've got another box opening, and it's for a little princess. It was a spur of the moment, but I had seen this doll artist before, and she had done really, really good work, so I was very intrigued, and I just fell in love with this little girl. And I didn't know if she was coming with anything, so I went out and I got a couple little things for her that I want to share with you guys. So she's a little princess. So I got her a little card, and it says to Baby Doll Love, and I'm not really sure of her name right now, so I just want to see her first and decide on a name. But I got her a little card. It's a birthday card because she's a toddler, and it says, especially for you, sweetheart, and there's a little fairy there. Then it says, wishing you a birthday with some sparkling, some twinkling, some pixie dust sprinkling, because you're loved so very much. Welcome to Baby Doll Love's Nursery. So I just kind of just picked her up some little things. I always like to get my baby something when they come to the nursery, and I was able to catch some sales, so that was really great. And she's a toddler. She's a 28-inch toddler, so I got her size 12 to 18 months. I got her this cute little onesie. It says, the princess has arrived. There's a tiara and sparkly. And it was regularly $11.94, and I got that for $2.99 at Children's Place. So I really like that. And then also at Children's Place, I got this cute little top, 12 to 18 months, and I got that on sale. Don't know what. Oh, it was $8.99 regularly, and I got it for $2.70. And it says, always daddy's girls with lots of unicorns. I love unicorns, that's for sure. And then I found these cute little shoes. Aren't these adorable? Oh, they're so precious. I got these thrifting, and I don't know who they're by. It doesn't say, but they're actually going to be too small for her. They're 6 to 9 months, but I just adored them. They're in a red and white polka dot, and look at the flowers on them. They're so cute. I just love those shoes. And at Carter's, I got this really cute tutu skirt. It has beautiful embroidery on it, a butterfly and some flowers. Beautiful lace and a gold trim sparkly waistband, and I got 24 months, and it was regularly 16, and I got it for $7.99. Thought that was really pretty. And I also got these shoes are really pretty. They're sparkly silver, and they're by Old Navy, and they're a size 7 to 7.5, so they will fit my toddlers. And I got them thrifting for $2.99. Thought those are really sweet. And then I got some tops to match with this tutu skirt. I got this top by Carter's, and it says love on it with lace and frills. Gold. It's a heart, and it's size 12 months, and there's frilly lace on the shoulders, so that'll go with that. And it was on sale. It was regularly 12, and I got it for $7.99. And then I got this one also. It says, glitter is my favorite color, and I just love the three different colors lace there, and it's 12 months, And it was regularly 12, and I got it for $7.99 from Carter's. And then I got this one. Isn't that beautiful with the unicorn? It's by Carter's 12 months. And it's got white lace there and gold sparkly and flowers. And it was, oh, here it is. It was regularly 12 and I got it for $7.99 as well. So all those tops will go with the tutu skirt. I thought that would be lots of outfits there. And then also at Carter's, I picked up these cute little, they're capris actually, and they're navy blue and they have unicorns, and they were regularly $9.50 and I got them, it said $4.99, but I actually got them for $2, and they're by Oshkosh, 18 months, so capris are nice in the summer. And also I got these really cute hair clips by Claire's. They're regularly $10 and I got them for $4. And they're really, really pretty. They have sparkles on the sides in different colors. Thought those were nice. And thrifting, I picked up these really pretty white socks with frills, lacy frills and a little rosebud. And they're brand new. They have a tag. And I got them for $2.49, but I got 30% off that. And then I picked up a little bracelet, a pretty crystal bracelet, beaded bracelet at Dollar Tree. And then I got some pretty socks, baby socks, Angel of Mine, size 18 to 12 months. These have polka dots and these have pineapples on them. I love the colors. And I also got these socks, Angel of Mine, 12 to 18 months, and white with pink polka dots and gray with a little cat. And I got these, both these socks at the Dollar Tree. So that's it for gifts. Okay, so let's get to this baby girl. So she came all the way from England to Canada, and I purchased her on eBay. So let's just see what we have here. Protected. Here is, looks like a birth certificate. Oh, it's, and she's from Phoebe Nursery, and this is a care sheet. And this is Phoebe Nursery birth certificate. And she was born May 28th. And it's signed by Sandra Jensen. She's from Phoebe Nursery in the United Kingdom. She's on eBay. Okay, let's see if she came with anything. Oh, here we have. She came with a little outfit here. Oh, is this ever adorable? Oh, look at this. Is this ever cute? You know me and tutu skirts. Oh, I love that. This is adorable. Doesn't say the size or the make, but that is precious. The little swans. And it's a sleeper with a pink frilly tutu skirt and little hearts all over it. That is so gorgeous. I love that. That is beautiful. I don't think she's coming with much. I think that's all. So I'm going to get her. Oh! She's coming with a pass pacifier. Here's a magnetic pacifier. That's really pretty. It has roses on it. Okay, I'll get her out of the box. Okay, I got her out of the box. And we'll just see what she's wearing here. Oh, look at her. So she is a 28-inch toddler. Wow. She's wearing these beautiful satin shoes with a big bow. Very pretty. Oh my, her coloring is beautiful and she's so soft. It's a very soft vinyl. And I'm not going to tell you guys the kit until I reveal her face. You might recognize her if you guys have that kit. But, oh, take her little shoes off. Oh, wow. Her nails are nicely done. French manicure. And I think they're sealed, which is lovely. Very nice. Very nice painting. And let's just go on. Oh, this dress is beautiful. This is the dress she was wearing in her pictures on eBay. Oh, it's just gorgeous. Oh, and she has a doe suede body, and her legs are... Oh, she has full legs, and she's got a jointed doe suede body. Oh my. Her nails are nice. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. Love her painting. Very nice. Wow, she's really nicely weighted too. She weighs about 10 pounds, so. Okay. So we'll just bring her down a bit. Oops. So. And she's painted with Genesis heat set paints. Oh, I love the feel of her. Okay. Here she is. Oh, she's so pretty. Look at this little girl. Look at her. It's Katie Marie by Anne Timmerman. And I just fell in love with this little girl. Oh, she's so beautiful. Now, this hair is a human hair wig. And she has sewn, rooted around the outside of the wig to make it look more natural. And she has Lasha glass eyes. They're green. And she's got earrings, which I love. And hopefully, oh, yep, her head turns. And she came with these beautiful hair clips, gorgeous hair clips. And she's just gorgeous. I love her. Isn't this a beautiful dress? It's a gorgeous dress. And look at her curls. She has so many curls in her hair. Oh, I don't think I could ever get those curls back, so I might just leave her hair the way it is. But it is human hair. It's gorgeous. Just beautiful. Isn't this dress gorgeous? Oh my goodness. This dress is by, it's a Ted Baker dress, and it's 9 to 12 months. But she looks gorgeous in this dress. Just beautiful. Oh, Katie Marie. I am in love with this baby girl. She's just absolutely gorgeous. I love her mouth. She's got two little teeth. And she's sealed and glossed the mouth, and her eyebrows are painted. And she's got a white doe suede body. Just beautiful. Well, Katie Marie says hello to everyone. And she's happy to be in Canada from England. Welcome to my nursery, Katie Marie. I've got to pick out a name for you, sweetie. You're just gorgeous. Just beautiful. I love her waiting. Well, thanks, guys, for watching, and stay tuned for more videos with Katie Marie, but she'll have a different name. I'll announce her name at the end of this video. Take care, guys. Bye from Baby Doll Love. Bye-bye.